Welcome to God's Own TV.
Almighty God, we grant your request.
Emmanuel and Mike Bamiloye set to release her latest book titled Storm. She announces date. So, Damilola Mike Bamiloye's wife, Emmanuela, has announced that she will be releasing a new book titled Stormed in a few days. Taken to her Instagram page, the gospel film actress and medical doctor accompanied this update with two flyers indicating that the book would be made available on her blog site on Saturday, 16th of October. 2021. That actually should be next week Saturday. A close view of the book shows that the book is about reminding the readers of what our disposition should be in times of trials, as this book will enable readers to reevaluate their lives and will bring them into the atmosphere of self-reflecting and make them ask what they are standing for. In our own words, she said, "Great news, guys. I'll be releasing my new book, Stormed, on my blog, which will also contain other articles that will bless you. Release date is October 16, 2021. The link to the site will be announced on the date above. Watch out for it." Okay, so that was Emmanuela Mike Bamiloye informing us that she'll be releasing a book titled Stormed, and this book is going to be a blessing. I know that a lot of people want to read the book, but just calm down. By the 16th of October this year, the book will be released, and the site address where we're going to be reading the book will also be released on the same day. Okay, so that is all about this news. How expectant are you about this book? Maybe you're not a reader like a lot of people, but you must make sure that you read this because it is going to be a blessing. It is not just about movie all the time. Remember that Emmanuela Mike Bamiloye wrote Gbemi before it was adapted into movie. And by the way, we're still waiting for Gbemi part 2. I am anticipating, but Damilola Mike Bamiloye is not talking yet about the date, and I promise that as soon as he announces the date, you are going to hear it on this channel. Have you subscribed to this channel? Don't forget to do so. And as you're doing it, God bless you in the name of Jesus. All right, till I come your way again, this is God's Own TV. Bye.